do not let anything stop you from making art. Just make things. Do not get so caught up in this that it stops you from making art. Or if you need to, make art about this, but never stop making things.